I'm gonna unbox this brand new Real Link Keen camera, and we're gonna try it out today. It came with a EIOT SIM card, so I'll be able to retrieve everything, all the pictures and video that this camera captures. So super excited to check this thing out. My understanding is this camera will actually work with the same app from the other Real Link that I got set up at deer camp right now. So I can just do that through one interface and view as many of these cameras as I want. So there we go. It's the Keen Ranger PT. It's got the solar panel, camouflage camera, antenna, 4G. See, 2K live view, 360 degree viewing angle. So I love that about the other camera too. I can go through the app and actually do the pan, tilt, zoom. So if I want to check something out, a deer runway to the right or to the left or something like that, I can actually move it with the app and go check those things out. Just like any trail camera, you can have it send you a photo a day. But it's basically I'm gonna set it to record the movement, you know, with heat. And we'll see if it's got enough juice. And the battery, we'll go ahead and set it up today on the property while we're here. One thing I learned is, you know, with the solar panel, it's just enough to maintain a charged battery. But if you have a battery that's weak and you put it out there, you know, likely that solar panel is not going to do the job to charge it back up again. Looks like just a guide for downloading the app, instructions, stuff like that. So you got the camera there, charging cable, the mounting hardware and antenna. These are super simple to set up. Alright. It's got a sweet camo job. There's your camera. Yeah, it's here for... Open it up. That's your on-off switch. A little waterproof cover. Right where your antenna is going to thread on, we'll do that. And then of course where the solar panel plugs in to charge. And it's just a USB. Comes with the cable to do that. It's nice, just like the last camera, came with onboard storage. Got a strap too. Solar panel, of course. And another strap for that. So you get the mounting bracket. It already has the camo job. Comes with a bag of screws. So we got a Keen Ranger PT plus Keen solar panel. 4G LTE network. 100% wire free. Outdoors and weatherproof. Solar powered or rechargeable, battery powered, smart alarm with person / animal detection. Very cool. Okay, so if you take the lens here, pivot it up, right here is the slot for the micro SD and the nano SIM. So open that. So the camera came with the micro SD card already in place, so I didn't have to install that. So that's for your storage on the camera itself. Then you have the nano SIM slot, and they sent me the EIOT SIM card, which is awesome because I know it's compatible with it. I know it'll work with it. So I have something I know I'm putting out there that's reliable versus something that doesn't play well with the product or whatever. So that's good to have. Okay, so it looks like I'm gonna have to charge the battery up. So I'll get that charged up and then we'll get it back out here and get it hung. Super pumped.
installed.
Tidy up the wire a little bit. Not the best mounting job, but I know what I want to capture here, so I'm gonna sacrifice some of the ideal sunlight and all that kind of stuff. Yeah, so I'll get it connected to the app and we'll see how it performs. Get to that.